Tilda, listen. You really need to cut down on your eating habits. Things are very expensive lately, okay? Trust me, I work more on endless. Please, Tilda, I am struggling.
And what does that got to do with me? Am I the one responsible for things being expensive in the market?
Is it my fault? Please allow me to eat. If you don't want to eat, you can leave. Don't come and insult me.
Of course, that is what you will say, because all you do in this house is to sit down and make up. Eat food, you do nothing, you don't work. So how would you know?
Please, don't talk to me like that. Is it because I'm in your house? That's why you're just ranting and opening your mouth anyhow. Eh? I will not tolerate such insults from you. Please.
Chida, please, I left my clothes at the laundry room. I want you to help me wash them. Please.
What are you talking about? Wait. I do not understand. What's the meaning of that? Look, the last time I checked, you are my friend and not just my friend, my best friend. What's the meaning of that? Do I look like your maid?
Chida, come on. If I could, I wouldn't be here asking for you to help me.
Oh, please.
You need to go to my room and see the workload on my table. It's like a mountain that I cannot even climb. Please help me.
Oh, all right, fine. The only thing I can do for you is to take your clothes to the laundromat. That's the only thing I can do. You can see I am filing up my nails, so please, I do not need any disturbance. Please, Lulu.
You know what? Just forget about it.
Whatever. Wait, she wants me to wash her clothes. Like what? Do I look like a maid or something? This girl, take your time. So did it kill you now? Hope you're not angry with me.
Tilda, I am happy you are here, okay? Alice, this house is too big to be alone. I get bored most times. But going to work and coming back to chores, it's not fair now.
It's not like I don't do anything.
You're right. Things like making your own food.
Exactly. Cooking is a big stress for me. So, okay, please, I'm sorry.
It's fine. Don't worry. When I'm done cooking, I'll call you to come have some.
Okay. One more thing. Please, can I ask you for a favor?
What is it?
I need some money from you to change my hair.
So, this is what this whole thing is all about? I mean, the whole apology and all?
No. Trust me. That's not why I'm apologizing to you.
No. Trust me, it has nothing to do with it.
Please.
Well, I don't have money.
All right, whatever. Are you going out?
Oh yes, I'm going out with Greg.
I thought you said he's a minor.
Yes, I did, but I was wrong. I just realized that he just relocated from London and he's trying to settle in.
You found out or he told you?
Yeah, he told me, and I'll be back before nightfall.
Oh, wait. Are you going out like this?
And what is wrong with what I'm wearing?
Seriously, everything is wrong with what you are wearing. You need to step up. You need to improve your wardrobe game. Huh? You look so much like my mother with this sort of dressing.
Don't insult me.
Really? Did you look at yourself in the mirror before coming out? You look so ridiculous.
There's nothing wrong with what I'm wearing. I am absolutely comfortable with it.
With all the money you are making, you cannot even buy things for yourself, Lulu.
Thank you.
Don't be stingy to yourself.
Thank you.
Stinginess go kill some people. Ha.
Tilda?
Yeah, what's it?
I need your advice on something.
I'm all ears.
You know, Greg and I have been kicking up this past few days, and we're really getting pretty serious.
Pretty serious, you see? You've only known this guy for a week.
A month, actually.
What difference does it make?
Fine, let's not argue about that, okay? He's been staying in an hotel pending when he will get his accommodation. So I was thinking maybe I should bring him over here to stay with us to save costs, you know.
What? Are you mad or something? What is wrong with you? You barely know this guy. You met him on Twitter. Huh?
On Instagram.
Whatever. The fact is that you are going to take a very big risk if you bring this guy to the house and he's not proper.
I'm not risking anything at all. I'm only giving him accommodation.
It is not a good idea. Please, I don't support it at all. Yes.
Well, I don't need your support. I only asked for your advice.
And then I say no. N-O, no, capital letter. It is not just risky, but it is terrible you bring him here.
Well, my mind is made up.
Oh, you have already made up your mind. So why are you telling me?
See you later, baby girl.
Jeez. What? What the hell? Whatever.
Have you thought about my proposal?
Babe, I can't. Honestly, I can't.
Why not?
Babe, I love you so much, right? I know you care so much about me. You're trying to help. But you see, I can't stay in a woman's house. That's the truth, right?
My goodness, babe, why will you be having such mentality? I thought you lived in London, where responsibilities are being shared between both lovers. Why are you having this kind of mentality?
Hey.
I am your woman. If I don't help you, who will?
Babe, you're trying to put me in a tight corner. You're trying to make me do what I don't want to do. Okay? I mean, I'm a big boy. I can't just stay in a woman's house. I can afford my hotel bill.
Babe, listen, I know you are a big boy. You can afford this accommodation. But I feel staying with me is safer than staying here. Please.
Well, it's all right, baby. Okay? I'll give it a thought. Okay? Come on, share off. Hey, it's all right, huh?
Okay.
Okay. Let me see you off to the car.
Yeah, who is it? I'm coming. Oh, it's you.
It took you ages to open the door.
I am sorry. You came in late than usual.
Yes, I was with Greg.
Why am I not surprised?
Girl, for once, be happy for me.
Of course I am happy for you. But that guy is moving just too fast. Look, I have a very bad feeling about that guy.
You know, it baffles me how you just sit down and analyze people even without meeting them. Tell me, are you jealous?
Why should I be jealous? That guy is a fake boy. Look at you. You are so blindfolded with that guy. You don't need a soothsayer to say that. See, I can see
enough.
That you are blinded.
I said enough. I have had enough.
Oh, really?
Yes, I've had enough. And please stay out of my business.
And put me out of your business. Look at her. Every time, crack, crack, crack.
It's been a while I did this.
Madam, anybody can trek. Which one is it's been a while you did this?
You know, according to the world statistics, 65% of people all over the world do not have a car. Now, out of that 65%, 30% trek, while the others use commercial vehicles or other means of transportation.
Please, stop all this with your big English. You said statistics or you just made it up.
Well, at least I was able to pass the message.
Oh, whatever. See, you are wealthy. You have all the money in the world. Why are you so stingy to yourself? Why do you choose to suffer to yourself?
It's called keeping fit.
Oh, please, whatever, keeping fit. See, you need to step up your game. You need to level up. Stop being stingy to yourself. Look at the way you're dressed. Most of I get really embarrassed moving with you.
Really?
Yes, you have to try to step, level up yourself.
you feel embarrassed. That is to say, most times I took you shopping, you also feel embarrassed.
Why do you get so paranoid that any little thing I say, you get, in fact, you take it personal? It's not nice now. At least you need to level up, please. See, meet me at home. I'm tired of all this, your stupid way of lifestyle.
Feels embarrassed anytime she's walking with me. Oh my God, I can't. Babe, take a look at this.
What is it?
No.
Oh my goodness, this is beautiful and expensive.
Take a look at this one.
Is that not an ice? What are you doing with the gold?
It's not for me. It's for Greg. You know, tomorrow is his birthday, so I'm planning on getting him something befitting.
This wristwatch is 2 million naira, Lulu. Wait. You want to get a man a 2 million naira wristwatch?
So I can afford it.
Oh.
You know, that's not all. I'm also planning on taking him shopping tomorrow.
Oh, I see. The other day, I requested for money for me to get a hair. But you refused. Now you want to splash 2 million naira on a guy you barely know, like you know nothing about. Lulu, what kind of a friend are you?
A friend that is kind enough to put a roof over your silly head.
Right. Excellent. But mind you, when it is red, I will not be available for you to lean on me. Thanks for giving me a roof over my roofless head. I can see you're just being.
What just happened here? What's wrong with her? Anyways, so I'm sure he's going to like this one.
Yo!
Can you just check around?
Nice stuffs they have here.
Yeah. They do.
I think I like this.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's nice. And this, white and green.
And this one too.
Oh, wow.
So which do you prefer?
Tell me which you prefer.
Come on, you are the birthday boy, so choose.
Hey, come on, I will always love to put on what you prefer. So tell me, which do you prefer amongst the two?
Okay, today is your birthday. How about we do what you like and we can do mine some other day?
Oh, you're so beautiful.
Oh.
You're so sweet.
Thank you.
Okay. Because it's my day, we do me.
Mm-hmm.
And other days, we do you.
Yes.
All right. I go with this.
Okay.
Yes.
Perfect.
Yes. You know, I love white with a touch of blue. And it has green and red as well, so.
Perfect.
This is perfect for me.
Yes, it really suits you. Yeah, so nice. It's all about you today. Other times or other days, we do me. Will do me like I'm going to my favorite sport, my favorite restaurant, eating my favorite food.
Babe.
Yeah?
Please, can you help me shop for my sister? She's in the uni.
Oh, of course. I will gladly help. So, but I don't think they sell feminine things here. Do you have female stuffs?
Yes, we do. Downstairs.
Okay. She's almost your size, you know, so you can pick perfect things for your size.
Okay. Okay, yes. Let's go with the jeans. We can have this boyfriend jeans, right? That's what they call it.
Right.
This will go.
Okay.
And babe, I like this shoe for you.
Okay. We can actually, what size is this? Oh, okay, it's my size. Okay. If you like it, then I'm going with it, please.
This sneakers can't. A lady can wear this unisex, right?
I believe.
It's unisex. She will like it.
Okay.
She will like it. Thank you.
All right.
So how much is it?
370,000 naira.
Oh, okay. All right. Very well then. So, you have.
Hey, come on, babe.
Babe,
don't worry. Debit my card, okay?
I brought you here, right? Let me pay.
Hey, you don't have...
Sweetheart, have my card. Thank you.
Benefits of my birthday.
Your pin, ma.
Okay.
Thank you.
Successful.
All right. Mm. Oh, pack up.
Thank you.
Babe, I have one more surprise for you.
Hey, come on, babe. Enough of the surprise. I want you.
Don't you get tired?
I can never get tired of you. Mm-hmm.
Love can come in a minute. Life can change in a minute. Love can come in a minute.
You look super excited. What's going on?
Oh, aren't you happy that I'm excited?
Of course, I am not a witch, madam. Tell me, how did your new boyfriend's birthday go?
It was, what's the right word to use? Heavenly!
Oh, really? So, did you deliver the gold to him?
Mm-hmm. And he was super duper excited.
Of course! Who wouldn't be? Who wouldn't be super duper excited? If I was the one, I would have screamed down this building.
You're right.
Do you know what it is to give someone 2 million naira worth of wristwatch, giving out 2 million naira to someone who wouldn't be excited? A lot of people will work their ass to get such an amount of money, you know that.
And guess what?
What is it? It is just two of us here, so why are you whispering?
Okay.
Tell me now, what is it?
Okay. We made love. We made out.
What?
Yes, and it was mind-blowing. He was out of
this world. Wait, excuse me. You and Greg did what?
We did what both adults in love do in bed.
Of course I know what love-making is. What is wrong with you? Look at you. Why would you make love to Greg? Eh? You are moving too fast. A guy you just barely met. You are making love to him. You are moving too fast for crying out loud.
Too fast, you say? People meet and have a nightstand, remember?
Oh, peace! Whatever!
Tilda! Tilda, hold on! Tilda, what is...
Hey, babe.
Hi.
You're welcome. What's up with you?
Please.
What's wrong?
What happened?
What happened how?
How dare you? You think she would not tell me?
I don't understand what you're talking about. Can you just talk to me?
You cheated on me with her. The agreement was for you to make her fall in love and to collect all the chunks of notes.
She asked for it.
And you couldn't resist. You couldn't say no, Greg.
What reason do you want me to give her? Listen, babe, if this has to work, I have to be fully involved with her, all right? So she doesn't have any doubt or, you know, have any reason to suspect me or whatever. Okay? I love you and you know it.
Oh, don't you dare touch me. Don't.
Okay, I won't touch you. But you should know I am the one who is supposed to be angry for you putting me in such situation. Alright? But I understand. I understand the fact we need the money. Just put yourself together. Let's get this money and get away from this mess. Alright?
Greg, I'm human, and I have blood flowing through my veins. Alright, promise me you will never have anything to do with her, not even a kiss. Promise me you'll never make love to her, please.
I promise. put yourself together. I mean, see, we're here for the money, okay? Don't stop crying. I hate to see you cry. Stop it, okay?
You know I love you.
I love you too.
Lulu, madam, you've been on the phone since you came back from work and you haven't even changed your outfit.
Yeah, Greg always wants to talk.
Doesn't he have anything better to do than to chat with you on the phone?
What could be better than giving me his time? He found the house he wants us to go check together.
Ah! Better! Oh.
Yeah, so this is it. I mean, the whole thing is I'm messed, but I'm trying to fix things up anyway.
Yeah?
Oh, yes.
Babe, but this is an abandoned and dilapidated building.
Well, it is what it is. I abandoned it anyway for a long time because they didn't put up the structure I wanted. This is not the design I asked them to put up. So I came back from abroad. I decided to restructure and change everything. You know, I just want to take my time and achieve the best, you know?
Babe,
yes.
From the look of things, this will take over 5 to 8 months to be completed.
Oh, yes, you're right.
Are you going to stay in a hotel for that long?
Of course. I can afford to stay in a hotel for 10 years. I don't mind. You know, as long as I get the best from what I'm doing.
Babe, listen. I know you can afford to stay in a hotel for even a year, but please, move in with me. I want you to move in with me so you can... Come on, it's a waste of money staying in a hotel waiting for over 5 to 8 months.
Oh, come on, baby, I can't. I can't move in with you. I don't want to discomfort
babe,
anyone.
I insist. I just... You know, there's nothing like discomfort here. Just move in with me. 8 months is too long to stay in a hotel. You just be giving them your money for nothing.
Come on, baby, I'm not even happy.
If Look you don't at what have it... anything to do with money, at least give it to the motherless baby home. Okay, hey, give it to the orphanage.
Come on. We have a lot of time to do that. Look at what they did for me. Look at. Eh? Imagine, pillars everywhere. Is this a cathedral? I mean, I need to put up something very nice and sexy. At least to your test.
I understand. I know. But I'm not complaining, okay? You need somewhere you can put your head down and, you know, plan for the best. A hotel isn't the best, if you ask me. It's a waste of money, a waste of fun. Baby, please move in with me. While together, we can achieve this. Please.
I mean, I just don't want to inconvenience anyone. Well, where are these guys? I don't know. Look at.
What's up?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm fine.
You don't have a problem with him moving in, right?
Do I even have a say in this?
Of course you do. You are like a sister to me, so you have a say in everything.
Fine. Don't do it. Don't!
Tilda, why don't you like this guy? Okay, fine. We're gonna go out, okay? I will take you out to meet Greg. I'm sure by the time you meet him, you will find out why I am madly in love with him. You will like him.
Look, I am just worried about you. That's it. I'm worried. You're my friend. I care about you so much.
You don't have to be worried about me. Just for once, support me. Support me, please.
All right, fine. I hope he's going to be good.
Trust me, you will love him. You will like him.
Thank
Ojo, you're so annoying. All right, don't worry. I'll prepare something really delicious for you.
I hope it tastes good.
I bet Ojo. Crazy girl.
Hey, babe.
Hey. You're welcome, baby.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Actually, I haven't waited for long. You're welcome.
Hi. It's not like you were doing any special kind of makeup. What exactly were you doing?
It's all right.
Babe, meet my girlfriend, Matilda. Matilda, meet Greg, my boyfriend.
Hello, Greg. It's nice to meet you.
It's my pleasure, Matilda. I've heard so much about you.
Mm-hmm.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
So, ladies, what do you care for?
I'll just have a shot of tequila. You know, something that would burn my throat and blow my eyes.
Tilda.
This your friend is so funny.
What's funny? No, I mean, what's funny? Do I look like a comedian to you?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Tilda. Yeah. What is it?
I'm sorry about that.
Sorry about what? Did you do anything wrong?
Matilda, what's your problem?
It's all right, okay? It's fine. Baby, what do you care for me?
I want a glass of juice with 3 ice cubes. You're fine.
Oh, okay. All right. Weather! Yeah, please come. So, what's up, guys?
Mr. Greg, what do you do for a living?
Okay, I just relocated from London and I'm trying to...
Oh, sorry, I never asked where you came from. I asked you what you do for a living.
What is your problem?
Yes, please get me a glass of juice, okay. A glass of wine and 3 cubes.
All right, sir.
Thank you. Sorry, guys. I just have to place your order. Well, I'm a pediatrician. I'm planning to... establish my own hospital here in Nigeria. So,
are you okay now?
So what about you?
I just lazy around in the house doing nothing, eating, sleeping, and that's it.
This your friend is so funny. I like her sense of humor, honestly.
Don't mind her, okay? She's an interior designer. Yes, she's still trying to buy her equipment for the shop.
Okay.
Babe, excuse me. Can I see you outside?
For what? What are you seeing me outside for?
Let's go.
Okay, ladies, your drink just... you can...
Babe, 1 minute. I'll come in.
Okay.
About in there. What? What is it? What have I done? First, you embarrassed me by commenting badly on my makeup. Secondly, you were even trying to berate him. What kind of a friend are you?
A kind of friend that loves you so much and wouldn't want you to make any silly mistakes.
Listen, I know you were concerned about me, okay? But do not put me down in front of my man. Listen, I know you don't like Greg, all right? But you have no right to speak to him anyhow, okay? After coming out from the whole Clinton saga, I am still trying to pick up the pieces of my life. Do not ruin things for me. Now, you will go back in there and apologize to him. Cabbage?
Fine.
Babe?
Yeah, baby.
Matilda here has something to tell you.
Huh?
Right?
Oh, do I?
What we discussed outside, idiot.
Oh, okay. Greg, I'm actually very sorry for what I did, how I spoke to you earlier on. Please forgive me. You know, Lulu here is my very good friend, and you know, she's my backbone. And if anything happens to her, I will die. So you have to understand the fact that I am just trying to protect my friend.
it's all right. You know, I'm not mad at all. Okay? I understand. I'm fine. It's all right.
Yeah, so...
It's fine.
Now that we are good to go, now we've settled everything, let's make a toast.
Oh, yes.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, baby, please, you ask for a glass.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. So,
Okay. So...
What are we toasting to?
Yeah.
All right, to good life.
Good life, baby.
Better days ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Whoa.
Thanks for accepting to come.
You're welcome. Babe.
Yeah?
Just want to tell you something I observed.
What is it?
Your friend doesn't like me.
Oh, come on, babe. It's not that. She's just overly protective of me ever since what happened between I and my ex.
What happened?
Babe, don't worry, okay? It's been 3 years now, okay? I've long forgotten about everything.
Hey, come on, babe. I want us to build a perfect relationship. And for that to happen, we have to be transparent, right? We have to communicate to each other, share our, you know, our pains, our worries, you know, just like open up to each other, all right? So talk to me, please.
Okay, nothing serious. Actually, it was serious though. He eloped with my car and 18 million naira cash a client paid me for a project.
Oh no. That's so bad.
Yeah, that's really so bad. And ever since then, I've been really skeptical about men because it seemed to me like they all want my money. They all come to me for my money and not for me. Nobody wants true love anymore. But when I first saw you, though I had my doubts, but then you gave me reasons to trust you. Thank you.
Trust me, baby. Believe me, I will never disappoint you.
Promise.
I promise.
I'll hold you to your words.
Love can come in a minute. Life can change in a minute. Love can come in a minute. I think I found peace. Love can come in a minute. Life can change in a minute.
Wow.
Love can come in a minute.
Look who we have here. We have a new housemate.
Matilda, please be nice.
Oh, well, you are welcome, Dr. Greg.
Thank you.
Aunt Tilda, can you please help me take his stuff to my room, please?
Why is it your room? Why not the guest room?
Are you helping me or not?
Fine.
Your house is beautiful.
I'm sure it's not as luxurious as yours.
You're right about that. You know, but it's quite decent.
Why not join Tilda to the room, okay? While I go fix us something to eat.
Okay.
All right. The second room by your right.
All right.
Make yourself comfortable.
Okay. Thank you.
I think I found peace.
Hey, baby.
Hi.
I've missed you so much.
Missed you too. Wait.
Coming here was a bad idea. You might just end up spoiling our plans.
I'm just happy I'm going to be by your side all day.
I know. She may walk in any minute. We have to be careful.
I hate the fact that you are going to be sleeping next to her every night.
Hey, come on, bro. I'll be thinking about you.
I don't feel comfortable with this.
Hey, stop it.
I am worried. You know I care so much about you.
I know. Well, she's not going to get us, okay?
Do not underestimate her. She's not as dumb as you think, you know.
Come on, baby. It's just a wiki. Don't waste your time, all right? Don't waste your time.
Wait, come on. Stop.
I'll be quick.
Stop it. Right? Stop.
Hey, baby. Yeah.
I thought I heard voices.
Voices?
Yes.
It might be me humming, you know, maybe.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Very well then. Dinner is served.
Okay. Right behind you.
All right.
Hey, ballers. Hey, these guys, I love this guy so much. No, I don't like eating nuts, you know that.
Okay.
Hey, why now? Come on, score that goal now.
I mean, how does anyone else enjoy watching grown-up men like idiots running around in the field chasing a ball?
Real people.
Lazy people, you mean?
Oh, no. Real men, come on, stop that. Real men, you know, who enjoys and, you know, values watching wonderful and enjoyable game. Yes.
Matilda, what has come over you? If you don't like football, go back inside your room.
Oh, please, I think I'll just go outside to take some sort of fresh air instead of suffocating myself in this useless house. Rubbish.
Watch stupid football.
Oh, my. Hey! What's all this now?
Yeah? What has come over her?
I don't know. Hey! Ah, what a save! Hey, baby.
Greg, please, just let me be. I need to be left alone, please.
What's wrong with you?
How do you think I'll feel when I see both of you cuddle together? And that idiot cannot take her hands off you.
See, Matilda, if you keep on getting jealous like this, you mess things up for yourself, right?
Did anything happen last night?
What are you talking about?
Tell me, did anything happen last night? Did you get down with her?
No. Are you okay now?
Nothing.
Come on, babe. I mean, see, I'm here for you, all right? Stop it. Cheer up, okay?
Are you sure? You know I can be jealous.
You know how it is. I'm here 100% for you.
All right.
Yeah.
I am tired of you poke-nosing in my business. I have warned you, stop speaking to Greg carelessly.
I didn't do anything. Greg and I are cool. Greg, right?
What?
Yeah, we're cool. We've ironed things right.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, we had a little chat earlier.
Oh, that's good to hear. Baby, see, I told you. I thought she would warm up to you.
Oh, yeah, she did. Babe.
Yeah?
Can I have your car key? I want to go to the site and know what's going on there.
Oh, sure. It's on the table beside the bed. The mini table.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Thank you.
For what?
For warming up to him.
That. Anything for you, but that doesn't mean I am less suspicious of him. I've got my eyes.
You never change, you this girl. And how's the project going?
It's going on. They are working. But might pause a little.
Why?
I'm having issues transferring money from my London account to my local account. My account officer said it will take some time for the issue to be cleared.
Whoa. So what are you going to do?
Travel to London, of course, to sort things out.
I don't think that's a good idea. You don't have to.
Well, I don't want my project to pause, you know. I don't want it to stop for a month or two. I need to finish it up. As for you worrying about my travel, we can travel together, you know. At least you have some time to cool off from work.
I understand. I would have really loved to. But you see, I have a lot of work to do. My schedules are so tight. But I'll loan you some money and then you pay back when you can.
I mean, come on, stop that, babe. I can't collect any other money from you. I mean, you've done enough. But I can't. No, I can't.
Come on. I mean, if I don't do these things for you, if I don't support you, who will?
Hey.
Besides, I'm not dashing you the money. It's just a loan.
I understand it's a loan. I mean, the money we are talking about is much. You can handle it.
How much are we talking about here?
Talking about 30 million naira.
You can. It's something so huge.
Whoa. It's actually huge.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
But, okay, I'll loan you 20 million naira. Yes, and then I'll complete it before the month runs out.
You don't have to do this, babe. I mean, well, it's fine. If you say so, I just need my project to be going on, you know. Before then, I will clear the issues I have with my account. It's fine. Thank you, anyways. Thank you.
Babe, stop. You are my man, okay? Besides, I trust you. I know you won't run away with my money.
Well, I can do that. Well, if you insist, at least before, you know, 2-3 weeks, I'll settle the issue I have with my bank.
I insist.
It's okay. Thank you, anyways.
Babe, you don't have to thank me, okay? I'm not dashing you. It's just a loan that you can pay back whenever you can. Cheer up. Have you had something to eat? How did it go?
That your friend there, she has light brain. I'm telling you, she promised to give me 20 million tomorrow, then 10 million before the month ends.
Are you serious? This is so unbelievable. Can you imagine? I asked her for 2 million naira to start up a business for myself. She said she doesn't even have any money. Imagine.
Serious?
Yes. What kind of a friend is she? Huh?
Don't worry. That girl, she's a fool. Huh? Now who will she be? She's, yeah, a big mogul. She will pay the money. We'll have the money soon, all right?
Yes. So we're going to be rich?
Yes. There is money in some places, so.
Okay. Why are you staring at me like that?
Honestly, I must confess, I have never seen a selfless being like you before in my life. You're so hardworking, kind, industrious. I mean, you're just amazing.
What has gotten into you?
Nothing. Just appreciating a beautiful woman.
What have I done to deserve all these flatterings?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. You know, I can go on and give you my reasons, if you wish.
No, 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 don't. You're insane. Thanks for the compliment anyways.
You're welcome.
Took you so long. Please.
Hey, stop it. What? Stop it.
What?
Matilda, stop.
What is it now? It's been days.
I know, but we can't do this here. Alright? We have to maintain. We have to be careful. So we won't be caught. We are close to becoming millionaires. Do you want us to ruin the chances?
Not at all, but.
But no but. There is no but in this. Unless you want me to go back as a mechanic.
Ah, God forbid. It's not possible.
Uh-huh. So just manage yourself, yeah? Tame your urge, tame it, keep it in check.
Alright? So we'll get out from this place. You won't die. If you don't have sex, you won't die. Money before sex.
Yeah, I understand.
Mm-hmm. I'm going.
Alright.
Slept well.
Yes, I did. And you?
Same here.
You ready for work?
Yes. I had an emergency call from the office, so that's why I had to wake up early and then prepare early.
It's all right.
I have a surprise for you.
Was it?
Ta-da! Your check.
God, babe,
come on,
you're such an amazing being. Thank you so much.
It's okay, I had to fulfill my promise.
Oh, that's so thoughtful of you. I appreciate it.
All right, so have a wonderful day, okay?
All right,
I'll you see too. You. See you later in the day. And I left your breakfast downstairs, so when you're ready, you go have breakfast, okay?
Okay, baby.
Come here.
Bye, be a good boy. Ciao, ciao.
You're looking so beautiful.
Thank you.
$20 million. Just like that. Yeah? Oma asi abusi panko. Hey! 20M. 20 million. Hey!
My kanye keep on Instagram. And my first payment about to become a millionaire.
'm fine. Did she drop the check?
Not yet.
She said today.
Oh yes, she rushed off for an emergency.
All right. I think she'll do that later.
Oh yeah, sure.
Any country in mind?
I think Uganda. Mm. I'll have my contact over there, you know, prepare the necessary documents.
Hmm. Perfect. Okay, let me make breakfast for you.
I already ate.
All right.
That's someone.
Greg, I had your phone ringing upstairs.
Oh. My phone is charging here.
Oh, really? It might be Lulu's phone.
Oh, sweetheart, you heard wrongly. Mine is here.
Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry to bother you two lovebirds.
To massage here. Yes,
I need to give the booth attention.
Ow!
Keep it straight. Keep
okay.
it. Keep it. Keep
easy.
It.
You look happy these days.
Why wouldn't I be? You know, I am blessed with a man who genuinely loves me. A man who makes me happy even in his absence.
Interesting. Look at you. You are even glowing. Take a good look at your skin. So tell me, is he good in bed?
You know, his sexual prowess is equal to his high libido. Let's just say Greg is a full package.
So how many times do you get down every night?
Not just every night, but almost every time. You know, I think he's gonna propose soon.
Wait. You know, right? That won't be possible for him to propose.
Why not?
Just like that? Because it's barely 4 months you met. You haven't dated for too long. So how is that possible?
Wait, so you want us to date for 4 years before he can propose? Come on, we have dated long enough.
Oh, please. Well, okay. You know he is not going to propose to you. You know that, right?
Come on.
Whatever.
Hey, come on, Matilda. You need to clear your thoughts. It's so disgusting.
Stop lying to me, Greg. What has gotten into you? Huh? What about the plans we made?
I am working on them.
By sleeping with her? I thought you promised to stop. Huh? Look, are you working on the plans or you are busy falling in love?
Falling in love with who? Will you stop that? Just go away. I'm not ready for this.
Greg. You have to make her sign that check as soon as possible. Lulu is very smart and she won't be deceived for too long. I have to leave here. We have to leave here. Please.
I am working on it.
You're working on what? Huh? You better be fast to work.
And what are you working on?
Oh.
What's going on? You both look tense.
No, you're dressed up.
We are working on some...
Surprising you on your birthday.
Surprising me on my birthday?
Yes.
Well, my birthday was January.
Exactly, exactly. That's why Greg is doing everything possible to plan something huge for you.
She's absolutely right.
Okay, so what's the surprise?
If we tell you, it's no longer a surprise.
Yes.
So wait till then, okay?
You're right. Babe, I hate to do this, honey, but I got an emergency call from the office. So I gotta go.
All right.
Oh, okay. Bye. All right. Let me see you off to the car, okay?
Okay.
Yeah.
Is he okay?
Yeah.
See you, little girl.
Thanks, babe.
You know, I've missed you so much, and I want you. What is it? It's just you and I, and Lulu is out. So what's the problem?
I can't. It is disrespectful.
What do you mean it's disrespectful? What are you talking about?
You see, Matilda, we can't make out, not while we are still under her roof, okay? If she gets to find out, she'll be heartbroken. I don't want that to happen.
Can you hear yourself, Greg? What has gone into you? Huh? Greg, listen, she will still get hot at the end. So it's none of my business and I do not care. What is it? Look, I want you. I've missed you so much. Please.
Come on, just exercise some patience, all right? We'll soon get out of here.
Babe, what's up?
I'm good.
I noticed you haven't cashed the check.
Oh, I'll do that tomorrow.
Okay.
Yeah. You and work. Workaholic.
What can I do? Yeah, baby. Oh, yeah, right there. Thank you, baby. Thank you.
You're so hardworking. And that makes you more attractive. You're beautiful and gorgeous.
Quit the flattering, okay?
I'm serious. You're just an amazing person, you know. So easy to love.
Mm. You possess same qualities.
I wish. I wish.
Babe, you are amazing.
I just wish.
You are. Trust me, you are.
You like it, right?
Yeah, baby, right there.
Okay. Man, come on, drop this off, okay? Come on.
Baby.
Food. Don't worry. Work is done running, okay?
Things go wrong for you. To be thankful for the right ones. Love can come in a minute. Life can change in a minute. Love can come in a minute. I think I found peace. Love can come in a minute. Life can change in a minute. Love can come in a minute. I think I found peace. You bring light into my world. You're my very sunshine. When I look into your eyes, I feel the warmth of your soul. Your soul.
She gave you this check a week ago. When I asked you, why are you just telling me? Why?
Matilda, I'm having a rethink. I can't do this anymore.
What? What do you mean you can't do this anymore? What's wrong with you?
It's her hard-earned money. Have you seen that girl work? She barely have enough rest at night.
Oh, when did you start caring about her?
When I realized she's an amazing person. Matilda, your friend doesn't deserve this.
Greg, I can see that you are mad. In fact, you are running mad. Look, let me tell you something. You better drop that useless emotions of yours and go to the bank, cash out this money so we can leave this country.
I'm not leaving anywhere.
What? Are you in love with her? I'm talking to you, Greg. Answer me, are you in love with her?
Yes, I am. I have no control over my heart. I love her so much.
And you are telling me to my face.
Yes.
have been so stupid to have trusted you.
And I've been so stupid to have accepted to do this dirty job with you. I am tired of all these lies, the fake life. I'm returning the gold wristwatch she bought for me on my fake birthday. I'm returning everything. I am tired. I can't do this anymore.
I swear to God, you will rot in hell. Look at you. Take this rubbish. Go.
So, why did you stay in London?
St. Thomas Hospital, Wolverhampton.
That's interesting. Hope you won't mind if I check your profile on your hospital website.
Tilda, what's your problem?
What is it? I'm just asking. Greg here won't mind if I check up on him, except he's hiding something.
He has nothing to hide, baby, right?
Yeah, sure, right. Sure, baby. You know, you can go and verify. I mean...
Well, I'm doubting... Were you a mechanic before you went to your med school?
Baby, Take the water.
And you haven't answered my question.
Oh, yes.
Does he look like a mechanic to you? Does he? In case you don't know, he is a pediatrician.
Yes. Dr. Omar's.
I want to know more about him.
Table manners.
Oh, eat
your food.
Matilda, whatever game you're playing, please stop it.
Oh my God. Are you afraid that your stupid little lover will find out that you are a fraudster?
I am begging you to stop.
Why should I? Now tell me, why should I stop? You fooled me. You said you loved me. And then you said you were going to marry me.
I don't love you anymore, Matilda. It's Lulu I love now. Understand that.
Oh. Let me see how long that love is going to last. Especially when she finds out who you are, bit by bit. I, Matilda, would torment you in this house until you pack your things and leave on your own. Look at you. You love her. Rubbish. Please leave my way.
Is anything wrong with the check?
There is nothing wrong with it. I don't want to have it anymore.
And your project?
It can wait.
Are you sure? Listen, I don't have any need for this money right now, okay?
I am very sure.
Bring light into my world. You're my favorite sunshine. When I look into your eyes, I feel the warmth of your soul.
Good morning, sunshine.
Good morning, my love.
You want breakfast?
Yes, get up, get up, get up. I made breakfast for you. Yes.
That's so lovely. Who taught you how to cook?
My late mother. She died when I was 12.
So sorry about that. And how about your kid sister?
My kid sister?
Mm-hmm.
I'm an only child.
Babe, you can't be an only child. You told me you have a kid sister.
I don't have a kid sister.
The girl we're shopping for on your birthday, the girl we bought clothes for, remember?
Oh, oh. She's my sister. She's my cousin sister.
Oh, okay. Okay, I would like to see her.
It's fine. Have your breakfast before it gets cold, okay?
Okay.
Take. Wash them. I need you to wash these clothes.
What's the meaning of this?
They are my dirty clothes and it needs to be washed. Since you think you are the madam of this house, it should be in your place to wash them.
Have you gone out of your mind? Don't you have respect for me anymore? My friend, will you take this?
No, you will do what? Tell me, what are you going to do? If I were you, Arinze Umwa Okole, I would not be making threats because there's a blade hanging on your throat and one wrong move, it will slit your throat. Useless thing, fool. My friend, will you hurry up and stop sleeping on those clothes? When you have dinner to cook, lover boy. Man of fear. You think you can use me, dump me, and get away with it? How is that possible? No, look at you. You want to get married to her so you can inherit this big mansion and gather the whole money to yourself. And then what happens to me? My friend, if you look at me like that, I will chuck my hands inside your eyes. Rubbish. Look at him. I can see that you're a very, very wicked and a selfish man. You don't know me, Matilda. Nobody hits me and gets away with it. It's not possible, idiot. Then you now want to forget about me.
Hey, baby.
Babe.
You're welcome.
What? I'm fine. Babe, why are you the one cooking? Why not Matilda?
I asked her to stay away from the kitchen, so I'll make a wonderful meal for you.
Oh, you're yes. So sweet. But next time, please allow Matilda to do the cooking, okay?
Hey, come on. Will you just go upstairs, freshen up, then come down for dinner? Can you?
Okay.
All right.
My chef.
You can say that again.
My handsome chef. I can't wait to have it. So that's...
It's all right, baby.
Please, don't put too much salt.
Hey, come on. Come on. I'm a certified chef. May see what into today, man. Hey. Lulu.
Yes, baby.
Are you forgiven?
It depends. Why?
Okay, let me use your ex as an example. If he comes back now asking for your forgiveness after all he did to you, Will you forgive him?
Never. He made me suicidal. If not for friends and colleagues, I would have ended it. Never want to hear his name.
And me? What if I told you I am not who you think I am? Will you be mad at me?
Babe, where are we going to with all of those questions?
Just answer the question.
Of course I'll be mad. I will feel betrayed.
Will you forgive?
It still depends. Why?
Nothing. I just want to know.
Okay, if you say so. I haven't been seeing enough of you lately.
You've been busy with your lover.
Come on.
But it's the truth. You've been busy.
Okay, fine. I promise to take you out one of those days, just you and I, okay? We'll have a night out. We'll go to the cinemas and then we'll club all night. How about that?
Club?
Mm-hmm.
But you barely go to the club, so...
Yeah, but for you, I'll try.
Let's see how that goes.
Sorry.
Tilda, have you seen Greg anywhere?
Nope, and I don't freaking care. What is it?
Okay, calm down. Why are you sounding like this? Are you both fighting again?
I don't get fighting. I mean, why should I be fighting with a guy that I do not even care about? What sort of a question is that? Huh?
You know, he's been acting off lately. And I think something is bothering him. You won't believe that I loaned him 20 million naira and he returned it back to me. I've never seen a more honest guy.
Lucky you.
Okay. Okay, you are going off too. Is that a problem?
Nothing. What do you want me to say? Oh, because you loaned him 30 million naira, you want me to stumble my head on the ground?
Babe, chill. Easy, okay? Take a chill pill. You're overreacting.
Oh, please, I have better things to do with my phone.
Matilda, what you're asking for is too much. It's extortionate.
Then you should leave this house as soon as possible before it is too late.
I can't convince her to give us any other money. Even if I do, she will never agree to it. Yes.
50 million naira in 3 days. 3 good days, Greg. And he starts counting now. Tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock.
Hey, I think I'll turn into a hairdresser, so I will be. You know.
Thank you.
Hi.
Greg, I need a head massage. I'm having headache.
What?
Come on, it's just a massage. Greg, are you down?
Oh, sure.
No, never. You should have asked me instead of him. What's your problem?
What can your girly hand do for me? I just told you I'm having severe headache and I need a masculine touch on my body. What is it? It's not like I'm taking your boyfriend or
that
something.
That is not the point. It is very disrespectful.
Oh, to you or to Greg? I mean, he's not complaining. Are you?
Babe, just calm down, okay? I'll do it.
Really?
It's nothing, right?
Oh my goodness.
Trust me, okay? Hey, baby, come on, baby.
that was very disrespectful.
Hey, come on. Just calm yourself down, okay? She needed help.
No. I think she was trying to rile you off. Yes. Yes, I know she doesn't like you, but having you do things for her is the height of it all. Look, I want her out of my house.
Hey, come on, baby. It has not gotten to that, right? Okay, see, I just want you to calm down, okay? You need to think about this, okay? You need to... Come on, baby. Just calm down, right? Come on, okay? Sit down. You see, baby, you just need to calm yourself down. You need to sleep and think about this, your decision. Alright? You don't make decisions in your worst mood. Okay?
There's nothing to think about. She has to leave.
Hey, come on, baby. Look at how you're boiling.
I'm angry.
I know. But it will be very bad of me if I don't really calm my girl down, you know? At least now you're boiling. Now your body's hot and warm. This is the right time for me to just tap into you and make it calm and cool. You know?
You're so sweet.
Of course. I should. I should be cool for you. Come on. Can't you see you're getting down, babe?
Yeah. 15 million naira.
You are very punctual. You beat the time I gave to you. Good boy.
Matilda, before you start planning to blackmail me, I have decided to leave this house.
Not so fast. I am not done with you yet.
What else do you want?
The documents to this house.
If you want the documents of our property, you should go and get it yourself.
How will she sign it? You are the closest person to trick her into signing every document. Damn, look at this check. Your prowess has turned her into a fool.
Like I said, I am done doing your violence. Do your worst.
Well, you don't have a choice here. You are going to rot in jail. Yes. I know you do not want me to tell Lulu about your criminal act.
Matilda, go ahead. I am not the only one who will go to jail. I will tell her everything.
This boy keep this starting now. Eh? What kind of problem is this? Hey! Ah! My love! Mm. Come here.
Oh, please, I've been calling you.
Come and hug me.
You haven't picked
come
my
and
call.
Hug me, Biko.
Is this your dirty body?
Hey! I thought you said you won't be coming anytime soon. So what are you doing here?
I've been calling you several times. Why didn't you pick my call?
You've been calling me, I beg your phone. Oh, my phone is here. It's on silent, oh. I've been busy with this car.
Okay, forget about it,
John. Look at my baby. You're looking good.
I've missed you so much.
I've missed you too, baby.
Come here. Oh, please don't touch me.
Come on, hug me. Hey, so who has this car? Eh? See, baby, don't tell me you bought the car. Where did you get the money from?
That's my friend's car. You see that, my friend? She is so wealthy. She has so much money. Hey!
Serious?
Too much money, girl, Lou. But the fact is that she's so stingy. Whenever I ask her for money, she doesn't want to give me anything. She's even stingy to herself. You can imagine. She's not even supposed to be driving this kind of car.
Are you serious?
You can imagine the kind of car she's driving with all her money.
She's so stingy.
Yes, she is.
Are you obedient? Hey!
Oh my God!
You're welcome, darling.
Thank you.
So, has she helped you yet?
Nothing, no. She hasn't done anything for me. In fact, I am a maid in her house. She has turned me into a maid. I do all the house chores. I sweep, I wash, I take her clothes to the laundry. I even open the gates. You can imagine that.
Now, wow. Asarinze, opening gate, doing house chores for someone. Mbakwao, no. I won't condone that. See, baby, eh? If it has gotten to that, just come back. Oh. Gently pack your things and come back. Let's manage ourselves the way we've been doing it. Oh. Eh? Until we get a better job. Biko.
Mbamba. Not until I have finished dealing with her. And that's why I am here. Yes, I need your help. Sweetheart, you need to help me. Yes. Come. This is your new Instagram page. I have followed her already. All you need to do is to like. Because right now, she is love-starved and lonely. She easily falls in love. So if you play your card well, she's all yours. Yes.
Ah. Mm-hmm. Ha. Oh. Mechanic abakwa on Instagram. From what I'm seeing here, it's written on my bio that I am a medical doctor and stays in London.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. How am I going to keep up with all these lies?
You have to calm down now. I will give you guidelines on how to follow her. Don't worry, I'll be feeding you with every information about her. Her likes and dislikes. Yes, you just have to calm down. First thing tomorrow morning, I'm coming to pick you out of this filthy place. In fact, this place I don't like here. I'll come and carry you and go to the city so that our lives will change now. Don't you know me again? Matilda, the master planner.
Baby. There is problem. Bikokwa, I'm just an ordinary mechanic.
Biko, I don't want to have a mechanic boyfriend again. I want to have a touched and a rich boyfriend now.
Eh? Okwa fesiki ne izgami ha. I don't have any idea of 419.
Hey, baby, Biano now. You know I will do you.
Yeah. Easy, before my...
You see? If there is anyone who will go to jail, it is you. I can as well lie that you compelled me to. After all, you taught me how to lie.
You are such a big fool, you this backstabber.
I am not the one who is deceiving her best friend. Take that money and get away from this house.
And leave you to reap where you did not sow. No, Greg, it's not possible. You better get the document of this house. It's either you get it, or we get down together.
Oh, shut up. We are going nowhere. I am not the one who is ripping off my best friend. Just take the money and get away from this house.
You want to step on the lioness tail? Very well then. Now get the hell out of my room.
It's not your room. It's your friend's room. Go and get your own house. You're not ashamed of yourself. It's karma. Nonsense.
So unbelievable. How did you convince her to sign this document?
I mixed it with the document she was working on. She signed it unknowingly.
Wow. That was smart. Lulu, you are going down.
What are you planning on?
Watch and see. Well, you are welcome to be by my side. I have missed you so much. Darling,
I need you to touch me. I want to have a feel of you. Please, come here. No. What is it? Look, I really don't know what I have done, but I can see that my sight disgusts you. I used to be the love of your life, but all of a sudden you just started getting irritated with me. Arinzi, what is the matter? I'm talking to you. We planned all of this together. Why? Why are you treating me like this?
Are you all right? You barely touched the food.
I'm fine.
Does it have anything to do with your project? I can give you more money.
Trust me.
Okay then. Eat your food before it gets cold.
Lulu, forgive me.
For
everything. Is this my destiny?
Is this my destiny? Is this the life that I end up leaving?
Yeah. And madam. How come the ones that I thought Inspector James from the state command. And with me here is
Sergeant Okon.
Tilda, what are you doing with police officers? Officers, is she in trouble? Trust me, she's a very nice person. She can't even hurt a fly. She's really a nice person, please.
My friend, will you shut up your mouth and stop acting like you care?
Well, actually, madam, we are not here for all this. We actually came to inform you that you have 72 hours to vacate this building and hand it over to the rightful owner here, Lady Matilda.
Officers, are you joking? Why should I vacate? This is my house. You're mistaken.
No, we are not joking.
You see what I told you? This mad woman here has been claiming my property. She has refused to leave this building after selling it to me. I paid her a huge amount of money after paying her in full, even in dollars for that matter.
Matilda, is this a prank?
Well, madam, we have documents here showing that she actually bought this building from you, and legally that makes her the legal owner of this very building. You can see.
Take a look at it.
Officers, this documents are fake.
How come?
As a matter of fact, I have the original ones inside. These are fake documents.
You are lying. You are lying. They are not fake. Officer, check it very well.
Officer, take a good look at the seal on those documents. They are not original seal. The documents are fake.
What? The seal is forged. Look at it.
Huh? No!
Madam, do you know you can be persecuted for forging a judicial seal?
God! Greg! You fooled me! You tricked me! Lulu, you don't even know this guy.
Of course I know him. He is the love of my life.
No! This guy here is a fraud! His name is not even Greg! He is a dropout! He's not even a medical doctor. He's just a useless mechanic.
You see, what are you saying?
I shouldn't have agreed to her plan.
What plan?
The project I told you I'm on. The uncompleted building I showed you. My identity. I am not a medical doctor. I've not stayed in London. I've never been to London all my life. Everything I told you was fake, except the fact that I love you. I love you so much. I can never see you hurt. I don't want to see you in any pain.
She was right. Matilda was right.
I should have listened to her. She warned me. Oh my God, I should have listened to her.
Listen, she caused it all. She talked me into it. She was the one that created an Instagram account I followed you with. She fueled me with your likes and dislikes. She planned it all.
You knew each other?
She was my girlfriend.
Don't touch me.
Lulu, please. Please forgive me.
Get out.
I just have to open up.
Get out. Get out.
Lulu, please, I beg you. Okay? I beg you, Lulu.
Take your demon of a girlfriend and get out of my house before I call the police.
Lulu.
What did I not do for her? I literally did everything for her. What have I done to deserve this? First, it was Kelvin. And now, you?
Lulu, it is better you call the police. It is better I go to jail and suffer for my crime than losing the most important person in my life. Please, do not throw me away from you. I beg you. Please.
Shut up and leave my house! Wait. Before you leave, I need your help.
Please, Lulu. I am on my knees. I can do anything for your forgiveness. Please, just say it. I am willing to do it. Please.
I'm not a type that sucks over heartbreak. I bite back. Don't get ahead of yourself. You never told me anything. Pretend you never told me anything. I want to play this game with your girlfriend. Oh, I want to play this game with your girlfriend. I want her to fall into her own trap so she can rot in jail. The both of you.
I need a check of 15 million naira.
What for?
She asked for it. That's the only way she won't tell you that I am fake.
Good.
Babe, she's asking for more.
And what does she want this time?
The property documents.
Tilda. The property document she shall have.
What do you want to do?
Watch me. Just watch and see how she digs her own grave.
Greg, why? How could you do this to me? How? I thought you said you loved me. I gave you everything. And then you betrayed our relationship
You betrayed your girlfriend that you dated for 6 good years. Why? And now you're going for someone that you do not even know anything about. You just met this lady, Greg. Why? Why?
For a few months, she has loved me more than you did all those years. You're so selfish, self-centered, and unrepentant fool. Get away from my sight.
Officers, take this lady away. You see, you have a right to a lawyer. If you like, you can even hire the highest lawyer on earth, but it won't get you out of this mess, I promise you.
I bet you I will come back for you, but
you will rot in jail.
Well, at this point, madam, you have to follow us to the station.
I swear with my life!
Madam, at this point...
It has not ended! I will come back right now! Get things to fall in place.
Yeah. Things go wrong for you. To be thankful for the right ones.
And where do you think you're going? Okay, get out of my house.
Love can come in a minute. I think I found peace. Love can come in a minute. Life can change in a minute. Love can come in a minute. I think I found peace. You bring light into my world. You're my favorite sunshine. When I look into your eyes, I feel the warmth of your soul. Your soul.
Love can come in a minute.
It can come in a
life
minute.
Can change in a minute.
In a minute.
Love can come in a minute. I think I found peace. Love can come in a minute.
In a minute.
Life can change
in a minute. In a minute.
Love can come in a minute. I think I found peace.
Things go wrong for you. To be thankful for the